All right, so we have an electron and it's hit by an X-ray of a photon of energy.